Playing here. Look if it walks amongst you, all you tired human beings. He's got all the things a cripple has not, to working arms and legs. White parts of promises and dissolve in Scottish rain. But vitally, he doesn't miss things too fucked up to care. Is that you? What kind of good stuff do I call my food? Thank you so much. All right, this is called Old Fashioned. Newer than that one. This next song is mine and Grant's. We have a 3-year-old niece. This is her favorite Frightened Rabbit song. And when she's 3, I don't know how she's gonna turn out. I think she's gonna be pretty fucking cool. When she went to her like her playgroup, or you like kindergarten type thing, they were asked to tell their teacher what their favorite song was. And they were expecting like a nursery rhyme, like old MacDonald had a farm or something. And Marvin just whispers, "Death March."
Like I say, she's gonna be fucking cool. Like, her mom was called in and stuff. It's like, we're worried about your daughter. And she was like, well, she has a morbid uncle. So this is called Death March.
Thank you.
Well, it might. But we might. Well, let's just keep this as a guessing game, though. Probably people down in the front can see the set list. December's tradition sucks the last of summer from our cheeks, draws the curtains, strips the trees. So-called living room, Scottish pastimes come to roost, love's levers stay linen sheet. Nothing like you.
came up last night as well. It was a contentious issue.
No.
It's tough now having like four records, two EPs, and only just over an hour and a half to play them in. I got to the point where I feel like maybe just picking a bunch of songs in the same key and doing a medley. Fast Scottish blood yourself warm. Yes! I've done that many a time. Blood yourself warm. Yeah! Just think on that for a second. All right. On that note. So I want to say a massive thank you to the Twilight Sad for, yeah. I, like Jim said, you know, we've been friends for a long time. Maybe thought that we might not get to tour again together. So it's a real privilege to have them out with us and to get to watch that. I think it's an incredible way to listen to their music as well. And so thanks so much to them for coming on this tour. Oh, they're choosing a new pope tonight, aren't they?
Aren't they?
I don't fucking care.
Jesus is just a Spanish boy's name. How come your man got so much blame? Two enemies, spoilers to anybody who doesn't have faith.
Some light here. Yeah, you're right. Sorry. Just let me put my reading glasses on. Yeah, this song is called The Oil Slick. How demanding. Do you know what, I'm just, no, let's give it 5 minutes. Okay, we're gonna start the song early. I'm sorry, man. Thank you.
king on my back was walking. Walking with no shoes or socks. And when the time rewinds to the end of May, I wish we'd never met and met today. Working on my faults and cracks, feeling in the blanks and gaps. When I write my legal makes sense, I need you to pencil the rest. So I'm working on drawing straight lines.
Thank you.
sweat and turn green as she lies in the pavement. She's held to her feet. Off thighs, heels, back, fine hand, back. Saturday's uniform for the fucking parade. She's thrust the wound. She's worn the arms of lover. She's looking for the molding. You just need the spine's big. You just through the head.
So I might get it fucking completely wrong.
Yeah, man.
Thank you so much.
Sorry.
Come gather my long Scottish winds. Belt out your blackest poems. The sea around you sings when that drum takes to the air. Signal note to raise my hair. Carry songs beyond my lungs. Cold Scottish winds. Cold fall upon my shoulders. Scottish rain. And dissolve all of the worry that has hunched this back. So let the hurt run down the drain to the reservoir. And one day I'll add a drop of my own worries to drown. Gather heavy leaves along the Scottish winds. All the bags folk in the ether of the grass that flipped your wings. And I woke up just like my granddad and his grandpa before him. Oval youth into these lungs, old Scottish winds. I come burn my body, Scottish blood. I'll try not to spill a drop. Oh, I'm sure you spilled enough. And the English fucking rule will mean nothing to these towns. I run forever in my veins, old Scottish blood. Whisper to my mouth soft Scottish winds. Just enough to say I love you. To the girl who keeps me sane. Take the stupid things I've said, pull them miles and miles away. Thank you. In advance, Scottish winds. I thank you in advance. At my iris, why can't I cry about this? Maybe there is something that you know that I don't. We adopt brand new language, communicate through pursed lips, and you try not to put on any sexy clothes or graces. Might never catch a mouse presented in my mouth to make you with someone who deserves to be with you. But there's one thing we've got going, it's the only thing worth knowing. It's got lots to do with magnets and the pull of the moon. Oh, why won't our love keel over as it chokes on a bone? We can mourn its passing and then bury it in snow. Or should we kick its cunt, watch as it dies from bleeding? Oh, if you don't want to be with me, just say, and I will go. Oh, oh. Change our partners. This is a progressive dance bar. Remember, it was me who dragged you up to the sweaty floor. This has been real. I've got shin splints and a stitch from weed. Like a drunken night, it's the best bits that colored in. You should look through some old photos. I adorned you in every last one of those. Someone took a picture of us. Now they need to be told that we had ever clogging tight and needing up with arms at night. I'd say she was his sister. She doesn't have his nose. Now we're unrelated and rid of all the shit we hated. But I hate when I feel like this, and I never hated you.
Thanks so much. Please welcome Andy back. He's back!
Bye.
All right, although you're being very, very wonderful and polite and quiet and everything, you do still appear to be in good voice. We might need you for this next song. In fact, we do, because we didn't bring an accordion on tour with us. Because why the fuck would you do that? So we need for you, if anyone saw us last time in San Diego, you might just be well acquainted with this procedure. I see a massive hand right at the back of the room there. That was amazing. Okay. So you have one note. I mean, if you feel fancy, and you know, some of you, and I was looking out during the twilight side, some of you look pretty fucking fancy. If you feel fancy, you can try a harmony. There's been some pretty terrible harmonies on this tour. Most noticeably, Norwich. That was jazzy. So, do your best or your worst or whatever you feel like doing. And you have one note and one note only if you choose to accept it. And it goes like this. Ah. Yeah. The note was there, the quality was there. We're just looking for volume. You don't want to let the wonderful street of Solana Beach down, do you? Sorry, that's what it seems to be. I didn't go any further. I'm wrong. Sorry. Okay, sorry if that was hugely offensive, I'm sure. But so here we go.
Have a nice show.
1, 2, 3. Ah. And hold it. Yes. Rocks and hopes and fear. So I swear to each other.
I am as a body drift in water, soul and sky. So swim.
For coming out to watch us play tonight. It's been an amazing evening. Thanks so much. We'll be back again. Inevitably. And thanks again to the Twilight Sad. Give it up for them.
Thank you.
Thanks so much.
This is called Living in Color.
I'm floating, I'm
much for playing. Seriously, it's been amazing.
Oh,
much, everyone. We'll see you again. Have a great night. Safe travels home.